So what I did is I combined arpeggios with some chromatic movements. So in 5 steps, I'm going to show you guys how to solo like a pro. Now step one, what we want to do is we want to feel the groove. Just one note. Now guys like Robert Glasper and other professional musicians, they know how to make you feel the groove with just one note. Uh-oh. Now, what am I doing? Step two, you want to tease the audience. All right, you want to give them a little something. It ain't gotta be a